See, Steve, I know you're watching at home, and I just want you to know that I miss you.
Right.
Really. I do. I really miss you. And you know what I miss most about you, Steve? I miss that look on your face last week when I said, Steve Austin, you're fired!
I told you he enjoyed it. Look at him. He's still smiling.
And you know what the kicker is? Is I had no choice but to fire you. A washed up, pathetic has-been who is trying to keep his medical condition a secret.
Wow.
See, the bottom line is, no pun intended, Steve Austin, you were a liability every time you stepped into that ring, and I just could not afford to take the risk. Now, not everybody agreed with my decision last week. Did they, JR? In fact, good old JR even had a few things to say about it.
Easy. Sit down.
So, JR, why don't you get your stone-cold Steve Austin loving ass on up here? If you got something to say to me, say it to my face like a man.
Because for the Eric Bischoff has done the worst thing that any human being, he has robbed Austin of his dreams, of his livelihood. And let me say this, and understand what I'm telling you. And I'm on record for this. Eric Bischoff is a no good, lousy son of a bitch.
Hey.
That's exactly what he is. And how he got Austin's records, I'll never know. But he's a no good bastard for what he did, for taking Austin right out of the ball game for medical reasons. He's ruined his dreams. He couldn't beat him. He can't find anybody to beat him. And this is what he's done. And he ought to burn in hell for it.
So, JR, if you've got something to say to me, step on up and say it like a man, face to face, right here.
Just stay here. Stay here. Don't, JR, don't. Stay here. Keep your cool, JR. Just don't, man. Just take it like a man, JR. Easy.
Well, what do you have to say for yourself, JR?
Before you do what you got to do, you mind if I say something in defense of myself?
Oh, good.
JR, good. Go ahead. Let me hear you grovel, JR.
Well, just apologize.
About what I said last week. I meant every word of it.
Oh, no.
Because you are one lousy son of a bitch.
Oh, no.
And you can take this job and shove it.
Wait a minute.
Because I quit.